Good morning. Hopefully everything will be all right. Mark, you want to grab that? I'll get it. I was going to say grab the shovel. The shovel, yeah, but your bus is coming. Okay, you have a good day, okay? I love you. That was the neighbor's son, I guess, or uncle or brother or somebody. Put it away later. No balls! Gray hair man. All right, peace be with us. So I got school this morning. I got some things to do, so I'm gonna do some investigating. My friggin' I'm gonna get my dishes done and who killed himself? This person killed herself. That person. Good. You know what? They shouldn't have freaking went against me then, huh? Everybody's gonna go dead or everybody's gonna either die. Or we're gonna have to do time. Guess what? I've done nothing wrong. And all I did was try to be a good mother and a friggin' wife. And guess what? They ruined that on me, didn't they? I'm your knight in shining armor. Ain't nobody a knight in shining armor. I got a knight in shining armor full with aluminum foil. Wrapped in aluminum foil. That's a knight in shining armor. Yeah, right. Can't fool me. Fool me once, shame on me. Fool me twice, shame on me. Ain't gonna fool me ever again. Truth be told. Liars only drive. Unless some guy goes to me, comes here. My cat died. They killed my cat. They killed my cat. They poisoned my cat. Yeah. They poisoned me too. So how does it feel? It kind of sucks losing somebody to poison, huh? They not only poisoned you, your cats, but they poisoned me and my cats, too, so. They're trying to poison my whole life. What else you guys got for me? Say good morning. Good morning. Good morning. What else you guys got for me? Huh? Gonna have the truth? truth be told. All right, I'm going to stop this. Obviously, you know I have school this morning, college, so if anybody wants to lie about where I'm at, why don't you go to the college where I'm at? Oh, wait, which, I'm at the university, though. Remember, I go to Rowan University this semester. What's that? Somebody's taking college courses at Gloucester County College in my name? Yeah, you're going to jail. Who's helping her? Yeah, you're going to jail for accessory. You are, Nadine. You are. Nope. See ya. Bye-bye. Not me, bitches. I'm innocent. I've done nothing wrong. And you know it. So... Alright, well, meanwhile, I'm going to sit here and I'm going to praise God for the strength and the courage to keep moving forward. So, it's only a matter of time. What the hell? Alright, there we go. Praise God. God bless you all. Be safe out there, okay? My prayers are with you. Always.